Once the child was able to read the words at sight and at speed, you can use this video to practice reading short phrases. This will support automaticity and fluency. Now read these phrases at speed before you start reading the book. Ready, steady, go.
Read the phrases again as quickly as possible.